Welcome to the Don and My Family Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to show you how to make chicken kofte alu, kofte, i.e. meatballs. This is delicious. This is one of my favorite, all-time favorite dishes. It's one of those that I am so elated, so happy when I come down and I ask my mom, what is made today? She goes, kofte is made today. And I'm like, I don't really show that expression, but inside I'm feeling it. You know, there's like horses running wild inside of me, you know, when I hear that kofte has been made. If you haven't tried it before, you'll be like, oh my days, how is something this wonderful? It is just beyond imagination. So with that said, let's move on to the recipe now. you saw how to make this wonderful kofte alu. With kofte and alu, you can have this with naan, you can have this with, you know, roti that we usually have, and you can also have it with some rice as well. I think it's good to have it with, you know, roti or chapati, as we say. And with that said, do like this video if you've derived value from it. Hit the subscribe button and also hit the notifications bell icon so that you are informed of our regular releases. And with that said, catch you in the next one.